clansmen. History is a fasting decade. Altered, unspoken, faded, and eventually lost. It shouldn't happen to us. And if we don't try to tell our story, then who will?
You want to listen to a story about a beautiful place with all its glory. A golden point at the time and gold at the beginning. But at a certain time, Portuguese were king. They are not the last to seek and boast, sitting on the Coromandel coast. Yes. Portuguese came, and that's how we got the name. The Arabs, Dutchess, and English. You are someone who doesn't love this place. We got the first iron and steel factory, not in Tenerife, but the entire country. Like our love, traditions, and beauty. There is a pillar in Chennai made in Portugal. We are traders and sailors. The Battle of Portugal, we see. We were also soldiers. Our ships roamed the oceans. Our name traveled nations. We were entrepreneurs, farmers, nations, chefs. We were so many things. For those who think these are the things of the past, never ever forget that. We are now an era of Portnovians.
Times have changed. Portnovo has evolved. But we people are the same. We know our roots. Every person that ever walked our land has left behind invisible footprints that only a Portnovian can see and follow.
Thank you. change, the landmarks change, but the legacy is constant.